I just effed that up. That's a goal. Damn it. God damn it. Play badly, you get beat. Oh my God. I'm like 40 chances at that ball. Just not playing well. I don't understand that. And I hit that so badly. Thank you. Well, that's my two terrible ones games for the day. Wow, you're awake!
Yeah. The reminder. I got the wake up reminder, Ander.
That's good. You're also probably not going to be forever reminded of that.
Yup. Oh, man. I got a new desk chair today. Right?
Okay. That's always good.
Yeah, but it has this pad in the back. Like, it's nice and solid. It feels so nice. And it's like a gaming chair, you know what I mean? Oof.
Is it an actual gaming chair or, you know, a fake gaming chair?
It's an actual gaming chair, I think. I hope. What's the difference between a fake gaming chair and an actual gaming chair?
Well, like a real gaming chair, like, supports, you know, your gaming habits. Fake gaming chairs are, you know,
like
2000
shit padding.
Yeah, but they're labeled as gaming chairs because no one knows any better.
No, this one's like an actual gaming chair.
Okay.
Like, I went. It's more. You could call it like a very low tier gaming chair. Because it is an actual gaming chair. Like, it has really like memory foam everywhere. Like, it's like actually meant for gaming. Like, and it supports like everything that I need. And I've been through. I've been through a couple gaming chairs now. Three. Be exact. This is my third one.
Oh, you want to hear some news?
Do you want to hear something, Andrew?
Okay.
I hit 1600.
I'm jealous.
I got up to like 1620 something, and then I went all the way down to 1599.
The life of going up and down, right?
Yeah. But I figured, you know, this might be for the better, so I don't go up to tier 1 next season, but...
Yeah, if you're, like, sitting on the bubble... You know, I would probably just try and hold off.
Yeah.
And then use, you know, the fall to, like, you know, gun for it. I would say that's what I did for tier 2, but then my development got effed up.
Tier 2 into tier 1? Ooh, Ander.
No, tier 3 into tier 2.
No. Tier 2 into tier 1.
God, my highest is 1475. I wish I could clear 1500. Actually, right now, I wish I could clear 1400, to be honest.
Oh, I fucked up.
That's alright. Wait.
I got.
Yeah, one fallen.
I fucked up.
I'm just gonna rotate behind. calculated.
Yup. Watch this shit. I said, boy, I could read you like a fucking book.
I have 5 points. From the low five, that's it. I'm gonna try and get there. Nope. I'll be Milk.
Trying to give it to you. I did not want that insane flick, dude.
That's alright.
Man, Leo's pissed.
That's a nice shot. Oh.
Sorry, Leo. Gotta take that from you, dog.
Ew.
There's Rel.
Dale, I said,
what you know?
Daylight comes and I don't want to go home.
Daylight come and me wanna go home.
Yo, Jada.
Yo.
Did you see that, that clip that I posted of me dunking on Dilly earlier?
No, I didn't. I need to go watch it.
The reason that I bring it up is because the ball went in at 143 kilometers per second, dude.
What?
It on a normal setting game.
That is the fastest that I've seen it. Oh my god.
Yeah, dude. Nuts.
That's nuts, dude. Actually.
Yeah, dude. I think.
Leo, you don't score those, my friend. Me and Andrew are fucking killing these hoes.
Nice. I'm about to hop on right now.
I just got fucking shit on there right there. Woo! Ooh. What a clear. I got this. Okay, I don't have it.
Okay, I'm behind.
Andrew, is the game tonight an IGL game or no?
Yeah, it should be an IGL game.
Because it is. It's our like bye week one, I think.
Okay, because Royal Titans were saying we were playing them tonight. And I'm confused.
Wait.
They said that Unforgiving contacted them or something about playing, and that we were all playing tonight. Like a scrim against each other, and I was like, I haven't heard anything about that.
Unless it's later tonight.
Huh?
Unless it's later tonight.
Unless it's like later, yeah. I didn't hear anything about that either.
Yeah.
What a fucking save, Andrew.
I'm gonna be playing in my Ronin tonight, because I've been just playing straight Savage in this thing.
Have you actually?
Yeah, dude, nutty. I don't even understand.
Well, it is a Dominus.
Come on, Buck, you gotta go for that. Yeah, there you go, you go.
Nice, I'm behind everyone.
Night,
oh.
Bitch!
Bar down.
Wow, that kid's fast. Holy shit.
I'm low, far post. I'm still gonna go far post.
Andrew with the shot! Ooh, what a save.
Yeah, I put wide, unfortunately. I save.
Come on, dude. I expect something more than that, okay? ditch? Buckwheat, I'm open, bro. Oh, this is going mid. This is going mid. Oh, fuck. I mean, it's going mid, dude.
Well, let's get rowing here, and you know, I guess for once the captain is late.
What's your favorite game right now?
I don't know why.
That you've been playing.
Every day I've been playing. I've been playing a lot of games every day, actually, Ro.
Oh yeah.
Yeah.
You're always playing games. It's like a woman.
Kind of. I mean, yeah. Relatable. Yeah. I mean. No, I've been playing, like, Valorant, The Forest, Rainbow Six Siege, Rocket League.
How do you like The Forest?
I like it. I think it's awesome, dude. Ooh. Why, do you have that? Tell me.
No, I saw it on Steam, and I didn't know if it would be good or not.
It's a very awesome survival.
Like better than 7 days, you think?
So a lot of people say that 7 days is the number one survival game of all time. Like, no one beats it. But Forest is the second place. If that gives you some perspective of like the Forest is such a good game, dude.
Is it very similar?
In ways, yes. But in others, I like it more, to be honest. You don't get any guns, though, in the forest. You only get, like, bows.
Huh.
It's all stuff, like, you craft.
Centering. Now I take Rail's boost. I'm, like, Unforgiven here. I'm, like, Unforgiven light.
I'm upfield.
Flip reset that shit and did not get my flip. My car did that weird shit and everything. That's so dumb.
Cleared it right to him. You're both up.
Zach wants to scrim us, Rill. To see if we're ready for tier 2. Or tier 1.
Maybe that's what I meant. Maybe it was Zach they were talking about. I don't fucking remember.
Oh, I talked to Zach and them, yeah. And I asked them if they want to scrim tonight.
Oh, maybe that's what I'm thinking about. I don't know. Somebody in the... There was like 12 people in the chat earlier. We were doing a huge private game. But somebody was like, yeah, we're playing you tonight. And I'm just like... I thought I had a game tonight, you know, like, I don't know what you're talking about.
Yeah, no, it was probably Zach then. Because I said, what time do you guys, like, would you want to play? And he said that Legend doesn't like playing late at night, and I was like, well, that sucks because Rel only gets on late at night because of work. You know what I mean?
Damn it.
Aw, come on, you really thought you were gonna get that? I mean, he did, but fuck. I should have cut it here, dude. That was my bad.
It's all good.
Come on, J-Dub, read the play, god damn it.
Mid. I misread that. That's my bad.
No, but I could have scored that.
Ah.
What? Did I just hit you?
You did.
It's all okay, dude.
Nice.
I really want him to save, dude. Look at this. He fucking went after both of us. I wanted the what to save him, but I didn't, because I am a better sportsman than him, right, Ander?
Wow.
Oh, Ander and J-Dub. That team, Pocket Rocket, from Pandemonium,
yeah.
Trying to scrim us tomorrow around 6-ish. 6 p.m. or 6 p.m.
Right. Yeah, I'll be available. Ah! I'm coming back left. Behind. One on.
Are you?
Ah! I fucked up, dude.
Well,
I thought you were just gonna take out the goal. Because I had that demo.
Oh, really?
Yeah, like when I said all you, there's only one guy in back, and that was demo.
I didn't even have my camera looked at that. I just was going for something, you know. Since it's cash, you know, might as well try the things that I can't try in ranked.
Oh, you try them in ranked. So.
Well, I mean.
Langer.
Oh. Langer.
Nice.
What a pass!
Gobble, gobble.
Good shit. They like come at me, wanna go home.
Wait for the clear.
I shift flip, or I would have beat him.
I'm in net.
I shift flipped again.
What, are you taking lessons from me? Oh, hi. I had no business going for that. I should have just turned around.
What you gonna do? What you really wanna do? Whoop! Oh shit. You got me. Man down. Get that fucking shit out of here, boy! That's all you? That's all you?
Wide.
The fuck you think you're doing?
I'm gonna put it left.
Alright.
He's not gonna touch it.
Yeah, but you know it's left.
Yeah, it went left.
I just missed those. Why are they missing so much?
Can't get there.
Oh, bro, that's gonna be a shit hit. Rel him up.
It's on that shit. Thanks.
I got you, bro. Shot, dude. I really want a softer touch than that, you know?
Yeah. I thought I had that angle. And just put far side.
Newest iPhone?
I don't know.
think
accent some letters.
The iPhone 11 Pro Max or something like that. 11.
One the 11. Okay.
I know they came out with one called like the EX or something like that. Like, and it's like cheap.
Yeah, you can.
I'm looking up something, guys, and I can't go.
There. I put an F in my chat. Because you wanted me to.
That's awesome.
Oh.
I'm back.
Okay.
Can we get Pog in the chat, please?
No, because I have to alt tab.
Relly Poo, I'm coming behind you. Up to you? Ooh. What a bitch, dude. Oh, Andrew, I'm up on the left. Or Rel. Oh, I got. I score these. Alright, I suck, dude.
I mean, at least you have the confidence.
Hey, you know? You gotta believe. You gotta believe in me.
Mertain back.
Oh! Get dunked on, kid.
Oh, God.
Boys! Boys, watch this dunk. Fucking coming from the top ropes. What?
I said Bagel is so trash.
I know.
Yeah.
That's why I was coming from the top ropes. Oh. I didn't outplay him.
Banger.
He outplayed me. Banger!
We boom nose, boys. Pow. Her splat. Incoming. Yeet!
Oh my god, they still miss!
We out here with the fancy kickoffs, boys.
What is this, hoops?
Look at that banger by the J-Dub.
Not playing for the other team, J-Dub.
Oh, I'm sorry. Yeah, you're right, I'm blue. I forgot. Okay, bro. I got this. Solo plays for days, boys. Ready? I got this. Wow. Anders said you don't get any solo plays today, boy.
Well, I was there already. There you go.
Y'all booty.
Oh, god damn it. That's my bad. I didn't check.
Andrew fucking teed that shit up for me, boy. Woo! Look at this. Andrew said, pass it. Oh, I'm gonna get it.
Well, yeah. Put it right on a tee for you.
Calculated, dude. Oh. That's what I'm saying, boy.
I'll just get out left. I'll take this boost too.
Andrew woke me up at the perfect moment because, you know, I'm hype. I'm hype now.
Oh, I save.
Oh, thank you, bro. I save everything, you know?
One there.
Oh, dude, you fucking idiot. Why didn't you not hit that? Oh, man, what a dick. Oh, wow.
Yeah, buddy, get shit on, y'all.
Professional goal stealers, 201.
Clanger.
clanger. Hello there, kind sir.
Hello. J-Dub's butt.
I'm trying to quick chat, dude. You know how hard it is to try fucking quick chatting and driving at the same time? It's like texting and driving, okay? Very hard, very difficult.
We've noticed.
Did he leave the kid that I keep quick chatting? Nope.
Staying in.
Alright, you got it, bro. You can stay in whatever you like.
Yo, Sullen is throwing before that guy.
You can love whatever you like. Oh, baby! Those passes. Oh!
What a bitch.
Oh, no, he didn't. Oh, no, he didn't. Yep. Yeah, let them score one. I like the Brazil.
Nah, I'd like to score another one. I'd like to win by 8 instead of 6.
Oh, okay, fine.
I said Sultan has to score.
See?
Alright, here we go again. Yeet!
Alright, bro, give me a boost. Give me a boost right now! No, you didn't hit me. You didn't hit me. You're supposed to give me a boost. Up!
Oh. Your ass not pretty enough.
We know the other side was a disaster if I get MVP and score 4. Or 5.
I got 4 assists, though.
Yeah.
And I got 3 saves. Oh, yeah.
Yeah, but I had 46 ping. How about that?
J-Dub has like 3.
Yeah, I know, right?
Aw, I don't understand. I went right through that fucking shit. I did it perfectly. Fucking shit.
I put that too far. I'm on the right.
Anders, stay mid, maybe? Ooh, I tried blocking, dude. That's my bad.
It's all good. Not the best clear for me. Get in there.
Clanger.
Clanger!
God fucking damn it.
Get the fucking shit out of here, boy. You too. Oh shit, I didn't save that one.
I'm back.
Play. I believe. I believe that we will win. I believe that we will win. Oh, awkward bounce. Bada boom. Oh, fuck you, kid. Bitch.
One right. I don't know what I was doing.
And my bad, my bad. That was a heater.
I'm just looking back, and I just blasted Rel. I'm good at this game.
No, that's not what I wanted. I need to learn.
What a just fucking awful hit.
Can I get a home, yeah?
I shouldn't have gone for that. I just decided, F it. Nice.
Hey boys.
What's up? I'm getting my ass carried by the squad.
What you mean? Wow. I haven't done anything.
I believe the other team is supposed to be hosting tonight, but I'm going to double check.
Yeah, they should be.
Yep, they are. Volt has not been, you know, banned this season because they're... Okay, actually, Andrew, that's a good question. Since they're a part of, quote-unquote, a franchise, because it's like, Volt is the franchise, and they're split, like, with, some, you know, multiple teams.
Are they a franchise?
Not in IGL, they're not.
Oh.
Even though, like, they use the same profile picture for both teams. So oh. It's like, they're obviously a franchise, but they're not one with an IGL, no.
Okay. Then, you know, they're just a small club or whatever.
I like okay. The vibration on my pee-pee.
But I'm pretty sure they like...
completely random, but okay. Let me see. I was sitting here, like, reading something, and Andrew was, you know, saying whatever, and I'm just like, wait, what'd he say?
I like the vibration on my pee-pee. Y'all don't feel that?
I'm pretty sure they forfeited week 4. Against the Titans.
I don't know me.
So, I mean, I'd still reach out to them.
Yeah, I'm going to send them a message here before we start.
I mean, they are our bye week, but yeah, I would send something. All right, I'll go ahead and drop.
Five, four, five, seven? 5474. Uh-oh, is he not part of the IGL Discord? Doesn't look like it.
I mean, you could always send a quick email to info and just...
I
would look at their record first.
Whose?
Or their matches, Volts.
Mm-hmm.
And just see how many forfeits are on record.
Okay, because I might not need to do it.
Yeah, because you're just like, yeah, the captain isn't in.
So if they get 2 forfeits?
Something like
then
that.
Then they're done? Yes, they have 2 forfeits.
Yeah.
Against our Titans and against Ohio Northern.
Are those back-to-back weeks?
Yes, back-to-back.
So 3 and 4? Then, yeah.
Yes, 3 and 4.
Yeah, I would just email info. Okay. You know, and just ask, hey, are these guys banned? Because we want to schedule our bye week and, you know, logistics okay. And all that.
Y'all don't make me lose my mind. Up in here, up in here. To the window. To the wall. To the wall. To the sweat. Down my balls. Damn, excuse me. Sorry. Yep, guys. I'm going crazy tonight.
It was just from the lack of sleep?
No. I feel great right now.
You can sleep after we're done.
No, Andrew woke me up.
That's good.
Yeah. Listen to this. You hear that sound?
Some bad ASMR. I'll tell you that much.
Do you hear it?
Again, some bad ASMR.
Can I get a oh yeah?
Nah.
Oh yeah. Yup.
I would do it, but my mom's in the room. That'd be weird. I would have had you roll. I like opened my mouth and then like squinted it over there, and I was like, nah.
Okay. Alright, no. I'll see what IGL says.
No.
Whoever's leader can queue us up.
That is Jacob.
Stop lying to the man. It's him. Dude, I don't think he knows. Like, it's still him.
What?
I'm sorry. Rel, why did you kick him, bro? Come on.
You guys coming to my party just because I'm going to need to be leader so we can join our match at some, you know, whatever.
Yeah. Yo, do you guys hear this?
What?
Hear what?
The vibration? Like, my gaming chair vibrates to massage your lower back.
Luxurious?
Tell me that's not cool, dude.
I feel like you're gonna die from it setting on fire and burning you alive.
Fucking unless you keep my ass.
Well, don't relax you too much. You know, we don't want you falling asleep in mid-match.
Never!
Roasted.
I'm gonna make me lose my mind. Up in here.
Fuck.
Ooh, what a shot, dude. Y'all gonna make me lose my mind. Sorry, I need to play some music so I'm not fucking going ape shit right now. Like, going crazy.
Alright, then play some music.
Yeah, I am. Copyrighted free. No, I don't like that. Non-copyrighted. That's what it is. The fucking hot. Oh, I'm on orange team, dude. I'm going crazy right now.
I beat two of them. One more back over to me if you can.
Is that on?
One more if you can, bro.
Ah!
Oh, that's just terrible.
Hit that so wrong.
I got.
I'm already up. Oh, what? So close. Oh, I don't like that bounce. Up. I'm down. One more.
Drop down.
I have no boot.
Okay. How? Well, teammates are there. Damn it, that got stopped. Fuck. Back off. I mean, I had to go for that. Wasn't gonna get a great touch. Nice shot. Well, win some and lose some. And right now I'm losing some, but that's okay. I probably could, but that's because I thought they were going back. Right, I cut. Yeah, I cut. Whatever. Well, welcome to the drop, where we reset ourselves to below 1300. Wow, like, nice shot. I probably put it just a little too far in front, though. Thank you. fucking... Thank you, teammate. A shot. I was like, it just... Get out. Not challenging that. Okay, you want forfeit? Sure. Alright. Okay, so now I figured out why we actually lost. go get my update and get the heck out of here.